Hey guys, Justas here. Since a lot of new players join Absolver and a lot of people don't know about the upcoming expansion, I thought it's a good idea to make this video. I think most people saw the new style sneak peek on Twitter. If not, it's on the screen right now anyway. A new style means a lot more variety in fighting, since you will have more options on the way you want to defend yourself, and so will your enemy. A new style also means new moves. Now each style in the game has around 20 to 30 moves and stores around 15. That means that we will get up to 45 new moves, but that's unlikely, so I would say around 30 just to be safe. Now we also got a confirmation from Slowclap that there will be a new game mode, and on their website it talks about different game modes, and one of them is a PvE dungeons, in which players co-op battle to retrieve rare loot and equipment from the depth of the Adal mines, and also stating, build a team of warriors to fight side by side with you in the dungeon mines of Adal, PvE, or put your skill on display in dedicated combat arenas, PvP, scattered across the lands. So it's pretty guaranteed that the new game mode will be some kind of dungeon system, and even on the sneak peek we see a new boss that we never seen before. So my guess is that the dungeons will be randomly generated since it's a whole game mode, and it would get really boring to play the same dungeon over and over again. Also, there is a possibility of many new bosses, but we have at least one confirmed who looks like he could even defeat Enrolol himself. Slowclap also stated that the game will get new enemy AI. That means that the enemies could potentially become stronger since they are way too predictable now and you can kill them with just spam. I hope there's a difficulty scaling in the dungeons based on how many people you play with, just to make the experience more fun. The Absolver developers also stated that there will be a school rework coming to the game with the PvE expansion. I don't have any information about it, but I'm thinking that there might be a different ranking system on the school based on performance instead of numbers. So if you guys are on PC and want to join the best school in the world, join hashtag LHA, we got coke and bitches. Another thing that Slowclap confirmed is new powers. Now I don't have any information from them about what powers we will get, but I hope they aren't as annoying as Earthquake. They also said they will balance the current powers with the update, so hopefully there will be less spammers. Now the biggest thing I want to see in this update, which I really believe they are adding, is new areas and more story. A lot of people quit this game because it was too short and they wanted a bigger experience from the game, so adding more content to the open world will really enhance it for all the new players, making the game much more enjoyable. Plus the story of Absolver left us on a cliffhanger, so I really would love to carry on where I left off. Hopefully they add some romantic scenes between the Absolver and Rizrin, or possibly a love triangle with the boss that summons his slaves, but then again, Absolver isn't that type of game. Thank you for watching guys, if you liked the video make sure just to subscribe, and if you are waiting on more news on Absolver and some more dank content, then like why aren't you like subbed yet, you know? Bye. In which players cooperatively, oh my fucking god.